Well, I think a pan-European approach is really welcome. We can learn so much from all the work that's going on in other member states, but particularly with European-wide initiatives such as the Audiovisual Media Services Directive, I think is really important, particularly dealing with complex international issues such as country of origin around advertising and things like that. So AVMSD has an important role to play. We would like to see it strengthened, and because of the level of alcohol harm is so extensive across Europe, working together in partnership I think will be really important, particularly around issues of broadcast, sponsorship, product placement and so on. So I think the AVMSD provides a big opportunity, but if it continues to focus on self-regulation, it's going to be a missed opportunity.